think we're ready. Am I forgetting? I'm forgetting, just to look at the Chivos and to pull up my, I have a list of the Stardust. So, if I follow the Stardust guide, keep lots of saves. There's a lot of missables though, and they're not marked. It's kind of overwhelming. But it goes in order, more or less? Question mark? So it goes like, befriend Labbits, this is where it starts. You gotta take care of something? Okay, Micah. I'm chilling for a minute. You done now? I don't know what's happening. Okay. Is it too quiet? Turn it up a tiny bit. True chipmunk, true. I'd say do Fester's quest just because you can knock it out. Like, we did that shit under 2 hours. Of course, I've played the game a little bit before. I'm not sure how familiar you are with it. Definitely Europe is the way to go, though. It felt way more balanced.
Great Commander, this way.
So, this is her.
These are some high quality cutscenes already, right off the bat. Is this Final Fantasy XIV? Like, the graphics basically look as good as PS4. Is this an in-game cutscene in Final Fantasy XIV?
Indeed. Put her in custody. Is this really necessary?
It is His Majesty, Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
Ooh, this song got all, like, groovy. It got got all early 2000s. Fear brand. She can hop. She's like cha 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 cha. Sir DN Moore. What's good for? Cute little bird. Chance of war, more likely. I hope it's a rumor. What's that? Whoa. Who are you? Mercenary of Basil? Basil? What are you doing? Are you drawing a sword against us? What the heck is this? Gotta do something or I'll be killed. Fancy. Very fancy. Dart can move. He can really dart.
What a monster! It's coming!
Cool. It's a dragon. Dragon. The village. Sell us. That's my village. Oh my glob, that man must be, no, there's no way. He's the legend of Dragoon. This song is awesome. Makes me want to dance. Oh no! I don't actually have my Joyta key open that lets me have good controls with LibRetro. Doop, doop, doop. This is really good music for, like, oh my gosh. For chillin'? Okay, the loop might be too short, but no, it's still going. Morph? Let's do normal for now. Note. Don't know what that means. Mike is like, right? This is like Persona Store music. And they're smart to use it for the menu. Smart. You didn't get enough killing? Maybe enough if I kill you. Stop. Shut up, what are you doing here? I'm gonna die soon? You think I'm gonna die?
Yes.
3 damage. Yikes. Trying to do the button. You know I'm trying.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go, dart. 2 healing potions? You're too kind. Oh, you better run. Am I really dart? Yeah, why wouldn't I be? What about the truce? Okay, there's gonna be some practice. I gotta rescue Shayna. Okay. Close. Yeah, I'm looking and I'm keeping an eye out for the Stardust. It's me. Just a light wound. Thank you. Shayna was their primary purpose? What? That dude looks like a badass. Are you sure, Dart? He's the commander. You've only seen this game's case at Electronics Boutique. Oh shit. I will let you follow them, although not to Helena. To hell! I had a lot of exposure to PS1 games because I was like a little pirate boy. There's my first Chivo. So I would just like try a game for a minute. It's awfully cheeky of you. Six damage, alright. Yes. That was way early. Right, it's a little bit Mario RPG. I don't know if I get to defend though. Yes. Here. Six damage again. I don't know if you can do more than six damage. But I'm gonna go ahead and use a potion. Here. Yes. What? What? 9 damage. You can do 9 damage? Do you think I should use a burnout, or do you think I should- I'm gonna attack. Yes. Here. Yes. Double flash. He's dead. Yeah, I know. I need to get him more games because Peggle's really hard right now. Peggle's outrageous. Sorry, I'm just like moving things around on my desktop. Let's go. Don't worry, Micah, we're gonna be grinding a lot. Whoa. They don't recognize me, Dart? Everybody's dead. Not everybody. I'm just gonna go rescue Shayna, alright? Dart is popular. Oh, okay. What am I gonna do about your feelings towards Shayna? I'm gonna poop on them? Tasman wants a match before I go. I'm not ready. You want me to go in the house? There's a guardian. I think the Stardust is up here. Yeah, Stardust. Alright, I'm not sure what you mean by go in the house. This house doesn't really have much to see. I'll do the practice, but I'm low health. Timing set, yes. Oh, blue means too slow, gray means too fast. That's good to know.
Yes.
Nice. One more time. Should I just do it again?
Yes. Go.
Press the O button when the red counterattack side appears, overlaying the square. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Oh. Well, come on, give me a break.
Yes. Yes. Gus. Volcano.
That was pro. Defense. Oh, it helps recover HP a little.
What?
And it prevent. Whoa. What up? Cure the Pema games. We're darting. You can't change in the battle. Fine. We're darting. How's it going, Cure the Payment Games? Thanks for coming by. You like this game a lot? You know what I'm loving about it right now is just how similar, like, the movement and, like, the not having analog, just having digital, and just how close it is to Final Fantasy VII. That's all. Nothing to do with, like, the story or the setting, just, like, the movement. And the chunkiness of these polygons is very specific era. It also reminds me of Panzer Dragoon Saga. I think they all came out like right at the same time. Approximately like a year or two within each other. Oh wow, you discovered this game at Walmart. They used to have a TV setup. I remember the ad campaign for this game was through the roof. I saw so many ads for this game, and it was like, it was a silly commercial where the enemy gets his head cut off and like is still alive and is like, he chopped my head off, and it like breaks the fourth wall and stuff. You might even remember the ad I'm talking about. Apparently it made everybody at school want this game except for me. I was like, no thank you. You remember the ad? You remember it? Micah probably saw that and was like, I gotta get that game now. Should eat some Pop-Tarts or some salted caramels. I better get some of these before they're all gone. Looks like Steve got to them before me. Is he sleeping in his chair? Wow, he left me like two. You just looked up the ad. Isn't it cringy? It made me cringe hard. And then the game got good reviews and I was like, I don't believe it. I was like, I don't care. I'm not playing it. Oh my gosh, the items are so limited. That's terrifying. Teach me how to use items? Are you serious? I think I can't use items. Whoa, sorry about that. I just made such a mistake. I tried to like scoop up the salt that was at the bottom of the salted caramel bag and just put it in my mouth. Oh my god. Too much salt, too much salt. It was too much. I'm not a deer, I'm a cowboy dog. Eight elements? Get out of here. Non-elemental is an element now? Stop it. Non-elemental is not an element. You get out of here. You could have called it anything else. You could have called it darkness. You could have called it void. You could have called it... Wait, maybe darkness is something else. Sorry, I'm grumpy. Yeah, I definitely got it. Select an item with multi. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Give it to me. I don't want to give it to you. I have heard more than enough. Healing potion. Burnout is awesome. Whoa, why is it all red? Oh, that's fighting coming. Okay. Holy moly. Assassin cock. Five damage is all? So is this like how I should regain health or not? Nah? I'm surprised there wasn't really an inn in the first tile. Don't you dare. Alright, so addition. I need to get them all to level 5. That's why we're going to be doing so much grinding. Yeah, we're going to be buff. I don't know what note means. Note, half stay off? Half? Morph? Oh, golly. Berserk mouse.
Yes. Double flash. Yes. Yes. Double flash.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Anti-fast forward, yeah, because you gotta do your double slashes, just like Mario RPG. Why did I come in my inventory? Ooh. Yeah, I see it. I see the next level. Let me check my Stardust list. All right, Bale. Bale and Indel's castle. We're gonna find some, so we're not there yet. No time to deal with you. That was cute. Wait. This is so FF7. We're grinding.
Yes. Double slash.
Gotta get those double slashes in.
Yes.
Or not. Gotta land them to get them. South of Sergio. Oh shit! Fights over here? Fights while we're walking? Fights while we're talking?
Yes.
Why is there a dot here if there's nothing? Maybe later there will be something there.
Yes. Double flash.
Get those doubles. Chocobo with barding. What are you saying? Cure the pain. Thing I just killed. My bad, I didn't see it. All I saw was assassin cock. All I could think about was assassin cock. Distracted by assassin cock. Typical Graham Tams, always getting distracted by the assassin cock. See something like a chocobo? Good meat and fish. Sir Frugal. It's not the business of a merchant like you. Jeez Louise, they're rude to the merchants even. Seems alright. Wow, wow. Go, Dart, go. Go, Dart, go. Go, 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 go in your cart. Dart in the cart. Gonna have a fart. Gonna try not to shart. Gonna play darts in Yakuza. What the fuck rhymes with Yakuza? Looking old as Methuselah. Why can't I cruise with you? It's time for a second save. Wake me up when it's time for the second rave. Whoops. I didn't know it was stealth time. I thought it was run around and talk to everybody time. How dare you? Damn it. I want double slash. I need my double slash. Chocobo power. Help me, I'm just a delivery man. I wonder what Steve's doing. He said, go ahead and eat Pop-Tarts. Sell me stuff. Yeah, sell me stuff! Oh my gosh, how many times do I have to say it? What? Revitalizes and recovers half of HP. Spark nets. Frosted cherry Pop-Tart. Delicious. You know, you can just open up the bag and eat the Pop-Tart. You don't have to put it in any sort of like toaster oven or toaster. He's like, bastard, but, I didn't even try to run. I just, like, bring it on. You didn't know that, Micah? Yes. You might be just joking, but, no, these are really good. Just, like, out of the wrapper. Yes. Yes. You've been eating Pop-Tarts all wrong. Steve acted like he was all tired. He's laughing a lot for someone who is acting all tired. Like four times he's laughing. What'd you say, darling? No! Oh, cure the pain. Thank you for telling me. Maintenance from 12 till 4, and I'm guessing that's our time. So, like, in 2 hours. Out of service, don't even think about it. Yeah, this is Micah's game request. Mike is like, stop trying to get Graham Tams to play Final Fantasy. Yeah, I want to play. I played some earlier. I got my alts machinist up to 48. That's when you play. Your Reaper's so close to 80. I saw somebody with 89 Reaper gear. And I was like, oh shit, I wonder if that's what Cure the Pain was talking about. Because they looked awesome. They looked really cool. They looked like a badass Trigun character. Which, you know, I'm all about the cowboy, the like badass cowboy look, so. You know me. I got some PvP outfits for my alt, because he was getting close to max wolf marks. There's some 60 gear that I can't use. But I got an outfit for my samurai, it's okay. I got an outfit for my Ast, it's okay. I got an outfit for my red mage, it's okay. But what, it looked terrible before, so it's an upgrade. My red mage especially was just like really disgusting looking. It did not look good at all. You want it so bad. Really? 70 to 80 just took you a night? Holy shit. I wonder if they probably rebalanced it. Get those doubles. 7 damage. All the XP's from bosses, not mobs. I don't know anything. I should start reading patch notes, honestly. Never know what's happening. Bastard! move quicker, huh? Oh, what the fuck? Sir Lavitz, yeah! Tell King Albert, okay. Whoa. Is this Civil War? Yeah, I thought he was my boy. Oh, look at him go. Wow, they did good with like the models. Whoa! I'm not your enemy. Lavitz Slambert? Slambert. No chill whatsoever. I don't know why he attacked me. I look nothing like those guys. I have bright red armor on. Let's go. Get him. Harpooned his ass. Come on, double slash. There you are. There you are. Looking for Shayna. Right here. Oh shit. Got him. Ah, slow. I'm always slow. Not always. There you go, Micah. It's 15 out of 20. Oh, shit. Skelly. Poor thing. Five more. Oh, what the fuck? Level up! I'm feeling like I missed so many treasures. But let's just roll with it. As long as it's not Stardust. Which it shouldn't be. Is it a key? I haven't saved in a million years. So much to do. It's a giant prison. Wow. Double slash. Shayna. Show me your face. We're gonna murder these peeps. Lag. Uh-oh. Shane is not helping me fight it. Oh, she will soon.
Yes. Double lash.
I'm worried about the frames right now. Looks bad. Come on, frames. Come on, you frames. All right. Shoot. Okay, I'll look at the double slash. While it's lagging, I'm gonna read everything. Levitt says, besides, it's too damp to have a party, isn't it? Let's go, Shayna, follow me, okay? Dart. I'm 18 years old now. I can fight two. Shayna. She grew up. She was alone in such a hell-like place. If she was a regular woman, she wouldn't have been able to survive. Of course, there are not that many fools who would come here to save her. But the Shayna of my memory hasn't changed a bit, Dart said. Let's talk about that after we get out of here. Oh, that's frugal. Okay. Say that again. Well, the knight from Basel broke out of the jail. I am sorry. I am not talking about that rat. After that, the girl from Celis was taken by the red guy.
What? What did you say?
The girl was taken away by the guy with red armor.
Ah! Threw his ass off.
You bastard, don't let them out alive. Wait, I almost forgot the important thing. Don't kill the girl. It's an order from His Majesty Dole. Oh shit. Dropping so many frames. I'm scared. If you fail, I will behead all of you. It's gonna dye everything else red with my blood. Whoops. Shayna didn't have a thingy. A timer.
Yes. Double flash.
Here, we'll chill a minute. Yeah. Let's chill while the internet sucks. So sorry about the lag. I'm sure that's very frustrating for you, Micah. Let me go get a soda and go to the bathroom, and hopefully the internet will stabilize a little bit. Well, stabilizes. Oh, it's got, okay, stabilizes. Thanks everybody, hang in. Be right back. Chipmunk with the jokes. Call Al Gore, he'll know what to do. I did call Al Gore and he said he was gonna work on it. And now it seems stable, so. Petting the new kitty Chewy. Aw, he just jumped in my lap. What a baby. What a baby. Uh-oh. Dropping frames again. Stop it! Alright, so we've got some Stardust coming up in Lavitz's village. We want to get a portrait of Lavitz painted in Bale while we're there for achievement. Catch the strange creature in the limestone cave and take the treasure. Yeah, stuff like that. Sorry, I see it going red again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get all my moves all the way up, so not super looking forward to it. probably do some of that grinding off stream. Sorry, I need a second. I need a second. I wonder if there's anything I can close. Make sure the Steam wasn't downloading anything. I caught it trying to update Titan Quest Anniversary Edition. I was like, Steam, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Characters that I know what to do with. Everybody's on edge. I want that treasure. Oh, frick. I gotta fight Frugal. Then what? Mince me up and feed me to the pet. I am paralyzed from fear. Boss fight. No, I just gave them the order. Why'd you have Shayna taken? I don't know. Emperor Dol just said bring the girl back. The order was so trivial that I added the new one of annihilating Celis. Oh, okay. Shit is unforgivable. You and the Red Knight are feed for the pet. That is not good English. Yeah, dragon. No, I'm definitely keeping that in mind. You did a really good job of managing my expectations. Oh, that was super early.
Yes.
such a wimp. Oh. Square instead of circle. I was not ready for a counterattack. It's the first time I've seen one outside of the tutorial. Oh, what the fuck?
Seriously?
Oh my god. Okay, he just picked me up and slammed me on the ground, and it missed. One? He's guarding. You're telling me to guard? Twenty-four fucking rock to the head. Shit. I am really screwing up the timing. Oh, Shayna. Oh, way early. Way early. Timing is so hard. Yes. You want me to burn out? Well. 25. Hell yeah. That felt great. That's right. Oh shit, he moved twice and hit for 22 total. That's a new record. I thought he was gonna be around a little bit longer. Whoa, they gave me 4 healing potions. Got him. Ah! Is he immortal? How did we not kill him? Oh, yep, right in the tummy. Sneaking. Oh, this fucking music is a vibe. Hold on. I gotta go to my channel. That's all I wanted to do. Just had to make sure I got it right. You go too, bastard. Everyone's bastard to you. What, you want this rubber band, Chewy? Chewie likes rubber bands. Forgot there were fights out here. What?
Yes.
Aww. It's pretty out here. And I don't think I've heard this song yet. F yeah. Oh, he took an arrow to the knee. Is this the fugitive? Don't be silly. Go look over there. Saved by the cuties. That was close. With chill vibes now. Aw, yeah. Chill vibes. Never mind. Fights. Time to fight.
Fortuno!
Wonder why it's called volcano. What? 13? tut such a trifle wound. Wow. Hilarious. The black monster. He never even heard of the black monster. Years ago, Dart's hometown. Yeah, show me that shit. Show me that devastation. Return to the village. What? Why would she go back? I found this. It's my father's memento. Remembers its name anymore. war spread all over Sirdio? Why was the truce broken? Because of the dragon. The legendary monster added weight to Sandora and broke the balance of power. Then Emperor Dol started to be more aggressive. Dragon, no. Yeah, it's a war. You'll make a good wife one day. Thanks. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute, there was something in there. Something in there. Let's take a break. Can I actually refill my health? Oh my gosh. That is the first inn I've found. First one. Smack it. What are you doing? Smack it. What are you doing, Dart? Oh my gosh. These are some cuties. It up. Yes. Damn, there's an axe in the hut. To be good, or else you don't do any damage.
Yes.
Volcano. Ooh, nice. Telling me there's an axe in this hut? You're correct. There is technically an axe.
Blade.
Get him. Shoot. Yikes, 17 damage? Pretty though. That's really pretty looking. PS1 water effects. After this, I can get the axe. That makes sense. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm dropping a lot of. Dropping all my frames. And now it's fine. I'm scared I'm gonna get disconnected. Back right, Village of Celis. Back left, Bale. Front right. This might be the wrong way. It's okay if we have a million fights, because we're gonna need them. Oh, that's a new enemy. Mole.
Yeah.
Whoops.
One-hitter quitter, spinning cane. That's true. Shit is strong. That's right, I can just rest at the shack, maybe. Wow. I get it. We can knock down the tree on the cliff using this. Oh, I needed to see the tree first. Wow. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Did it not work? But something happened, I'm sure. Really good luck. Come here, little anteater. I tried to pet it. There it is. Well, this is what I thought was gonna happen. Good luck. I thought that's what we were trying to do. Like the civilian, what's the matter? It's your knight's fault.
What? Have the snack. My child. I'm Lavitz. Limestone cave. Let me check the Chivos. Oh, I hit F1. That's not gonna do it. Alright, after all of the skills, it gets really starting. Okay, Bale. Portrait. Strange creature in limestone and take the treasure. Okay. But that's probably after Bale, because there's supposed to be an order. Yeah, Lavitz has a good heart. Lavitz, short for Lenny Kravitz. It's definitely Lenny Kravitz. Detonate rock. You mean a bomb? Can't, okay, you can't miss the limestone. Keep my eyes open for this creature. That water looks really good. They did a great job on this PS1 water. Oh shit! Enemies. Slime and an ugly balloon. Touch.
Yes. Tell you. Gus. Volcano.
Nice. Still poisoned. Yes, that's a very good reason why to fight the balloon first. Oh shit. Oh shit, you can control the direction a little bit. Oh, that was interesting. Quiet bastard sword. That reminds me. Wait, is it really that much stronger? Okay, I can heal everybody soon. That sword is huge. Ah. Those are cute. Those little orcs are cute. I forgot to attack the balloon.
Yes. Tell you. Gus. Volcano.
26. Cute little noises. Oh wow, they hurt. Damn, 40 damage.
Yes. Tell you. Gus. Volcano.
What? What up, King Spore? Nice, you like this game? This is my first time. Oh, I fucked it up. Welcome, King Spore. Good to have you. Mm-hmm.
shit, Lavitz. Try reloading, Micah. Because it looks fine. It looks fine in my OBS, and it looks stable. Okay, stable is a strong word. Way too strong. Way too strong of a word. Shit. You got me. It is lagging though, you're right. It'd be nice if it would stabilize. Just chilling, listening to the water rushing. I know, it is still lagging. What the heck? I dropped a lot of frames this session. It's really sad. I know, Micah. I know, Micah. Dart, Lavitz. Whoa. Huff, huff, huff. This is the second time you saved my life. Huff, huff. I was just around. Even though that was the case, I was lucky you were around, Dart. It'll be a long relationship we will have. Damn, that's romantic. Yep. That's right. They did some shoulder taps. Excuse me, you guys. Don't leave me like that. Shane is like, yo, I don't even have additions. I feel left out of the bromance. I see a creature. I see a creature. But it's below me, right? It looks below me. I'm not sure. I need to go to the city first. Thank you. There it is. Rock fireflies. Oh, you know a lot. Well, I used to be saved by these a lot. What's up? Thanks for that follow. This is on PS1. Shane is mad. So, what are they for? Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. It has a healing power. You called it, Micah.
Alright, third meal. You want a third meal? This is your one.
Yes, please. I'm not tallying. Yeah, I need that Chivo. Clearly, you know this game. Spidey, cute, cute Spidey. Oh, it's evil. Evil spider. I don't want you to spoil it. I love the healing flies. Every time I get one, I smile. Every time I execute the move correctly, I smile inside. Lagging pretty hard. I'm so sorry. Dropped a lot of frames tonight. I'm so sorry. It feels good. It does feel good, but also just I'm gonna need to do them so many times. It's intimidating how many times I'm gonna need to do them all.
So every time I miss one, I'm sad, and every time I get one, I'm very happy. Bandana. Oh, what? It's worse. I don't understand. Well, maybe I'll get a character where it'll be an upgrade. I don't know. Buy upgrades and better items. There's something there. Guardian of the cave. Oh, I'll be able to upgrade the bandana.
It's coming.
Oh, it's adorable. Don't hit me for 26. Oh my gosh. Freaking hell. Oh, biting my head. That was a really good attack animation. Crack 251. My arm hurts now. Oh gosh. Gosh.
Oh, hell.
Nailed it. Shayna rules. Now fight!
Yes.
Damn it.
Go. Volcano!
Volcano!
Spinning cane!
Don't bite my head.
Yes.
Shit. Oh, here we go. Oh shit, Shayna's a badass. Oh shit, Shayna is a secret badass. Holy shit, she fucking exploded it into crystals. Shayna. We thought you were just like an archer. Get out of here. It'll be fine once we get to Bale. She's not just an archer. Oh, the dungeon. How is the dungeon still going on after the boss? I need a save point. I need to go eat dinner.
Yes.
Yeah, that 33. Yes. Shayna. Alright, I need to go eat after this one. Then I'll be back to play a little bit more for Micah. And Micah, if you need to take off, I'll just stop, because this is mostly for you. I'm just gonna get to a save point as soon as I can. I need to go eat though. Here we go. You'll be here. Alright. I should have made a new save. That's my bad. Alright. I'll be right back. Thanks everyone hanging out.